It's not always that the people from the Balanataman local level government of Rabaul district in East New Britain gather for such sporting event, but for the next 2 days they will be here. Every February they gather to stage these 3 days of sporting events that brought together young men and women from within its 5 local level government wards. And yesterday, during its opening, it signifies its success for the 5th year.
That we have organized ourselves in order to take this LLG Games in advance, so that we'll prepare our sports athletes so that they can get good training and they can give the best.
It marks the beginning of their efforts towards identifying sporting talents for the coming 7th PNG Games in the neighbouring West New Britain province in the latter part of this year. East New Britain has contributed more athletes in the last year's Pacific Games. Many of them were selected from the 2014 PNG Games in Leh. They have played the games, they have faced the challenges, and they have represented both the East New Britain province and Papua New Guinea in international games.
In the past all years with the LLG Games, and been come up through.
The LLG's administration is now looking at keeping this event going over the years, as it is one of the only LLGs in the province that has held on to this initiative. For the athletes who, while many may not have a public profile as yet, it is here that they want to start their career in sports. Edwin Fidelis, National MTV Sports, Kokopo.